Bradley Wiggins became Britain's most decorated Olympian by winning gold in the time trial event at Hampton Court Palace today. The historic win takes him to the top of the all-time medal list, surpassing Sir Steve Redgrave, with whom he was tied on 6. Earlier today, rowers Helen Glover and Heather Stanning claimed Team GB's first gold medal of London 2012.